Have you ever wondered why the sky? I have. And I found out that the sun emits this blue light that kind of bounces off the water molecules and the air molecules. So that's why every time you look up at the sky, it's blue. Today I'm going to talk about why blue light, how it affects you, and why it causes sleep deprivation. Everyone has a phone in their pockets right now, and everyone has at least one device in their bedroom. I've done some research about what causes sleep deprivation, and then I'm going to talk about what blue light is, how it affects you, what the causes and effects are on sleep deprivation, and ways you can prevent it. My first main point is blue light is the main cause of sleep deprivation. Blue light emits this high energy light that's usually from the sun. It comes from phone screens, laptops, TVs, LED fluorescent light bulbs. So basically every day you are exposed to blue light. So blue light penetrates the eye back to the retina. It goes farther back than UV or any other infrared light. And so that's why it's a big issue. So what are the effects of blue light? Blue light suppresses the melatonin hormone that kind of makes you feel sleepy. And it also enhances your alertness and your performance. And it enhances your elevates your body temperature and heart rate. So since most people, when they're looking at their phones, they barely blink, it can also cause eye strain, or it could also cause you to have dry eyes, which can, according to, I think it was Ally.com, it can cause or increase your risk for macular degeneration. In addition to until you get tired. Don't stress about, I need to go to sleep, I need to anecdotal quote by Robert A. Heinlein, happiness consists of getting enough sleep, just that, and nothing more. Any questions?
Who's Robert Heinlein?
He is
anybody know who he is? I think that's a famous science fiction writer. There's a Heinlein that's a famous science fiction writer. Just wondering what his credibility about sleep is. He's probably a big sleeper.
Any other questions? Yeah. No, but I want to.
Yeah. I was thinking about a question. When you, like, now when you get a nuclear blast, you can get a blue light protective layer with all the time.
Say it again. Are you saying you have something on your glasses?
Yeah, when you get a new pair of glasses, they can put like a blue light protective layer on just your regular lenses without getting transition. I think it's a relatively new concept. And I didn't have to pay for it on mine.
Or you could listen to some of these previous speeches and just avoid blue light so much. I like that though. That's a good idea. Did you have more than one visual aid? Show me real quick. Where's your other one? Okay, thank you.